Good morning, everyone. Why don't you stand up? If you're watching at home, why don't you prepare yourself to worship? The 117th Psalm says this: "Praise the Lord, all nations. Extol him, glorify him, all peoples. For great is his steadfast love towards us, and the faithfulness of the Lord endures forever. Praise the Lord." God, we thank you that despite everything happening in this world, your faithfulness endures forever. We thank you that everything in this life is fleeting, but you, God, remain and endure forever. We're grateful for your steadfast love this morning that we can come into this house, into this place of worship and glorify you. So we commit right now to turn our attention to you. We take our focus off the things of this life and we look to you to give you our best praise, to glorify you, to seat you in the highest places where you belong. Lord, you deserve our praise and our glory, and we love you. We worship you. And everybody said, amen. Amen.
want every voice cry out. The chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Who could imagine that sealed the promise. Your buried body began to breathe, and out of the silence, the roaring lion declared, the grave has no claim on me. One more time we sing. Then keep the morning, let's seal the promise. is the one who set me free. Hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ. You're my living hope. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're my living hope. Oh.
Lift up holy hands all over this place at home. Lift up holy hands. Participate at home. Sometimes the temptation can be to lean back, but right now I want you to lean in all over this place. Let's lean in and just begin to declare how good He is. Go ahead, speak out how good He is. Father, You're good. Lord Jesus, You're good. My heart is Yours. Remind your soul that your heart is His. Go ahead. God, I just declare, my heart is yours. My heart is yours. A couple of things I was feeling in my spirit I'd like to pray over. Earlier this morning, the Lord woke me up and said, clicking in the jaw. I think it's on the left-hand side. If you're here, raise your hand. That's one I see. At home, perhaps, if this is you, there's another one. Okay. The other thing, I had a pain shoot through my right knee, right on the outside, kind of like on the outside, going underneath the kneecap. Who's that? Raise your hand. Well, two for one for you today, okay? Over here, that's good. At home, if that's you, I want you to make a point of connection. Touch your screen, touch your phone, touch your computer, whatever it is. I also felt something going on in just digestive pain, especially in the lower part. I don't know if you're here today, if you've been going through kind of like an IBS. If that's you here or if it's at home, that's fine. But be prepared. We're going to pray over that. I just want to wait on the Lord for a moment because I feel like there's more. I just heard Him say something about eyes, like extremely dry eyes. Is there somebody in here who's been going through dryness of eyes? Yes, there's one. Okay. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you have a physical need that I didn't share, just lift your hands up, be in an attitude of reception. Holy Spirit, we thank you, God, that you've given us the authority over sickness and disease. At the whipping post, Jesus, you bore these things on your back. And so, Father, we don't have to tolerate it. So, Lord Jesus, I speak now to the clicking in the jaw. I command the jaw to come into order, TMJ. We break and cancel that assignment. We command that clicking and that pain to go. Father, I speak over the knee issue. I command whatever's going on in there, all pain, to go now in Jesus' name. Over IBS, over the digestive pain, in Jesus' name, we speak to you. We command you to go. We command the bowels to operate appropriately. I speak to the dryness in the eyes. I command the tear ducts to work properly in Jesus' name right now. And Father, over any other physical ailment, Lord God, we declare in your name healing. Healing in Jesus' name. Test these things out. Test them out at home. Test them out. Test them out and just look for an improvement. Is there anybody feeling any changes in their body already? I want you to give me a wave. If not, I want you to pay attention to your body over our time. Try clicking your jaw. See if it's still, if there's any changes. I'm sorry at home. I'm doing this because I can't see. So if there's anybody, I want you to, I don't see anybody right now, but that's okay. Pay attention to your bodies throughout the course of the service because God often touches that way. So, Father, we thank you for your hand over us, for your hand on our bodies. We command complete healing, complete restoration, and all pain to go in Jesus' name. And we give you all the glory, Lord. Now, let's take a minute. This just flashed through my heart, and I see that I have a little bit more time on the timer. I want to pray over Alberta, over this region. We've been opening up more, and of course, there's fear attached to that. And so I just want to pray over us. Would you join me? Come on. As the body of Christ, we have the authority to speak into these things and command them to bow the knee to King Jesus. Okay, I feel to do something, and if this totally makes you feel awkward, I understand, but I'm not going to be asking anybody to say anything. But as a prophetic act, would you mind just removing one side of your mask? If you, as a prophetic act, okay? So I'm not gonna do anything foolish. We're not gonna shout or anything like that. We're gonna honor what's going on. But Father, as a prophetic act, we declare that we are under your covering. And we speak over this region, over the Leduc region, over this capital region, and over our province, in Jesus' name, we declare as our covenant right as your children, the covering of the Lord over our region, in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you that you're going to cause a sudden downturn in the curve, that, Lord, people are going to continue to get well. We speak over our economics. We command them to suddenly turn. God, we speak over jobs. We speak over prosperity. We speak over our premier. Lord, thank you for him. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Over our government, for how hard they've worked locally and provincially, we thank you, God. And we pray blessing over them and vision from heaven. Father, that you would speak to them. And I pray, God, for believers who are in our government, God, to be given places of priority, to whisper wisdom to power. And Father, that your kingdom would move forward in your precious name. So God, we rebuke, we curse this COVID thing, and Father, we speak life and life abundantly. Hallelujah. Come on, lift up his name. Oh God, we worship you. We worship you. Your precious name. Amen. Amen.